Join us, Gold Town, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside.
Well, you know, it's the annual madness called Grape Stomp. It's Saturday, October 7th, and Sunday, October 8th. Live music all day long. Lots of great greasy junk food. There's going to be wine tasting. We do this massive, massive wine sale, the biggest wine sale of the year. Last year, I think we sold something like 500 cases in 2 days. And but the main event, of course, is the people that are crazy enough to get up on the stage and do the stomp competition to see who can get the most juice.
Are those all booked up now? Is there any opening?
We still have. Saturdays always book first, and then Sundays book up after Saturday. Saturday's kind of the more popular day. I would encourage anybody that wants to sign up and stomp that they should do it early.
Do it soon. You call this Woodstock for old people.
Yeah, just kind of kidding around, but it is. It's, just people of all ages.
That's a great time.
It is. It's a tradition in the wine industry that you have a fall festival of some kind. Celebrate the end of harvest season and all the rest of that. And as you saw a few minutes ago, we're in the middle of fermenting the last of our Nevada grapes. So it is just it's time for everybody to let their hair down. And we get a kick out of it because we get so many people that are out here that they reconnect with old friends and they hang out and drink some wine, listen to the music, and watch people go out and make fools of themselves on the stage. What a great way to spend a day.
It is a great day. A lot of people get dressed up in costumes, don't they?
They do, and we give prizes out for the... We pick a judge and ask that judge to pick the best costumes. And people get very serious about it. I mean, they come really decked out. It's some real effort. It's hard to give a first prize away because there's so many great costumes.
You see a lot of Lucy's.
Everybody knows Lucy, you know, the scene in Lucy where she's stomping around in a barrel of grapes, and that's really kind of what grape stomp competition is like, is people get into the barrel and stomp their little heart out and see how much juice they can get. And that's very competitive. People take it very serious.
You can go online to sign up?
They can, or they can come by and get a form here. But all the information's online, our website, NVSellers, NVSellers.com, very easy to remember. And all the information's there. Okay. Gates will open at 11, which is almost pointless to say because people start showing up at 9:30 in the morning so they get a good seat. And then we start the music around 11:30 or so. Look forward to seeing you out here. We normally see you out here every year, so come on out and tell everybody to come on and have some fun.